is our first big do-it-yourself race. All the cars are ready. What's wrong, John? How you doing?
I just need to type.
Okay. All right. Almost all the cars are ready. Here are the racers and the team. So the goal is we're only going to do 4 laps because we don't want to burn out our motors. And so we'll go 4 laps to each driver. So me and Mr. Leffler will take on the rest of the crew. And so let's come down the aisle. You guys introduce yourselves and what car is yours.
Okay, I'm Brayden and the
white and red.
Nice.
I'm Cecilia and our car is number 25, the red and black one.
I'm Josh and we have the same car, the red and black one.
Nice. I'm Aaron and I have the black and white one.
Sweet.
I'm Kason and I have the fresh orange one.
I'm Justin and I have the tangerine neon orange.
I'm Sean and I got the broken one, so yeah.
I'm Allison and I got the broken one.
Yeah. I'm Colton and I got the blue one up front.
I'm Coleman and I worked with Colton on it.
Nice. Okay, so you guys know the rules. Two laps. Drive it in, hand it off, and take off again.
All right, sir. On your mark, get set, go!
Go,
yours didn't blow up?
No, but it's smoking. It was smoking bad, like you saw a trail of smoke.
Okay. Calm down, unplug it. Right? If it's smoking, you probably want to unplug it, right?
Never want to unplug it.
Okay. Good race, guys. We actually had a couple of laps around the track this time. Okay, so lesson learned here with the ground crew that we're probably going to want to start making bumpers, right?
Yeah.
So designing bumpers. I know we jumped the gun because we really wanted to get this done by December, but now it's time for you guys to disperse and go on your own and start to make your own vehicles, and we'll do the same type of race again. But that was too much fun. I think Colton was in first. I think Mr. Leffler and I got second, and then you guys got third.
And I got last.
Hey, we got some people to thank, because if it wasn't for these people, if it wasn't for these particular people, we wouldn't be doing this today. One is thanking last year's group of kiddos for saying, let's do this, right? To Thompson Education Foundation for giving you guys $1,000 to get this thing jump started and going. To Boca Bearings for giving you all the bearings for all your wheels. I mean, that, we know this stuff doesn't, come cheap. So,
growing trees.
Dollar Hobbies for helping you guys with pricing with all the parts. and just our viewers for, you know, sticking with us and supporting us to allow us to get these grants, to get people's partnerships, and to help us out, because without them, we would just be a normal pride class, right? So yeah. We want to thank them, give them a big round of applause. And good job, guys. I'm very proud of you. More road warriors in the future. Thanks for watching. Woo! Woo! Yeah. Yeah. So we got nothing.